Can you grab the case?
I can hear you, you loud motherfucker.
Oh, where is that little shit? We have 12 hours to get to Brooklyn!
Well, what's the rush? Literally, there's like nothing going on right now.
I'm awake. Jesus Christ.
Alright. Get your sloppy shitholes together, ball sacks. We need to go.
Jane,
now!
Jane, take the stick out of your ass.
Stick? She's got a 2x4 shoved up there.
Look, tonight's been fun. We agreed on leaving right now. So, if Roger can bleed straight whiskey and still have his shit together, y'all can at least pretend to get in.
I know. I think you can stop wigging out, though.
Wait, where is Roger?
He's probably still inside.
So is Roger driving?
Yeah, he was just getting his car started.
Well, then he's probably just taking a shit in my toilet.
Oliver, go double check.
Why? Just check it.
Fuck! Liza, go check the front yard. I'll get the back.
You better be in the yard again, asshole.
You know, we might as well just leave.
Okay, come on. You know he's gonna show up.
Yeah, he's gonna be drunk out of his ass, but it's gonna be great, you know? That's what always happens.
Oh my God.
Like, Liza, always happens.
We cannot do that every single time! I just feel like it's... really shitty to not give a shit! I mean, it's like you can just expect everything to happen perfectly. And you know what? That's not how it works. Do you have any idea how long it takes to get to Brooklyn?
No, actually, I forgot. Where are we going again?
We talked about this.
Yes,
we have to sign in, check in, whatever the fuck with the festival director, and then there's a hotel we can't
get. He's not inside.
Fuck you, Oliver!
I checked.
Yeah, but you're full of shit!
Well, yeah, well, you're a fucking know-it-all with a god complex, so why don't you-
How long it take
well,
you to
guys,
that one?
You're both acting dumb.
Go check the front yard.
Never.
Liza?
What are you doing?
Just nothing. Go find Roger.
Come on.
Just getting her started.
You know we're still in North Carolina, right? And then we're not going down the road for this gig?
I just think we could be a little prepared in the event that he doesn't show up.
Oh my God.
I'm not saying leave without him. I'm just saying he's not out there. He's not inside. We agreed on leaving at this time. He cannot blow another opportunity like this. I'll sing his goddamn part. If I have to.
Okay, no, Roger's already in. He's the whole reason we know this guy. You're acting insane.
I never said we were leaving right now. I didn't. We just can't depend on Roger to magically show up at a time like this. If he wants to skip out on a gig at Frankie's, so be it. But he cannot fuck Brooklyn up for us.
Okay.
What the fuck?
You need to stop.
No, how about you just back the fuck
okay,
up?
Okay,
hey,
okay,
no, don't stop it.
Hey.
Fuck
hey.
You! No, back off! Back off! It's not starting anyway!
Alright, then what's the plan, genius?
Alright. Who's siphoning this time?
No one?
Oliver, you ever siphoned gas before?
What?
Come on over here.
Okay.
It's easy.
Do not listen to her.
Liza.
Jane. Please, just breathe.
Jane!
Jane, you better fucking cool it.
Why don't any of you give a single goddamn motherfucking fuck, man?
Because you're trying to
his car and it's 3 a.m.
We don't have to be to the gig until 9 p.m., bro. That's like fucking
18 beautiful hours.
18 hours.
Well, we can't just walk in there like a bunch of fucking idiots. We need time before the gig.
Okay, but it doesn't matter because they're expecting the four of us.
Well, we can't just sit around with our thumbs up our asses waiting for him to show up. It feels like all we freaking do is just wait, wait, wait on fucking Roger. And you know what? He's not some sort of rock and roll angel that just shows up at the right place at the perfect time. No, he is a burnout alcoholic, and you're just okay with it. How is it that you could just expect that everything's gonna go your way and expect anything from this band when all you do is just get fucked up every goddamn day? I mean, look at you! You don't even fucking care! You know what? I get it. I get why we had to get some fucking kid to fill in for Milo.
Act out. I was looking for the, just trying to start the, just all the fucking yelling.
Your car's out of gas.
Just get in the car.
You don't understand. Your car.
No. Just turn the thing when I yell. Come on. Let's go.
Car.